Let's consider a particle in a solid. In this diagram, the dotted line is the position of the particle when it's not vibrating. We call this position B. When a particle in a solid is vibrating, it may vibrate like this. From B, it moves to A. From A, it moves back to B. Then from B, it moves to C. And then from C, it moves back to B. If we write down the movements, B to A to B to C, C back to B. And after that, you go from B to A. You can see that this and this are the same. If you continue to write down the movement of the particle as it vibrates, you will discover that these four movements are repeated again and again and again. These four movements form what we call one cycle of vibration. Vibration means the particle is moving about a position. In this case, the particle is moving about the position B. It moves from B to A, back to B, B to C, and back to B. So, the faster a particle vibrates, the more cycles of vibration it can complete in 1 second.